So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
A little harder.
I really. The ranks are so strict in this game. Right.
been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like fun. I like the way you think, Shatner. I will get the Chaos Emeralds. Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. I may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? I'm absolutely sure.
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me!
go.
Yosh!
That was too close.
That seems about right. I did die a lot, so that's probably why.
Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it!
Actually, the Eggman Tail second boss is actually a little difficult. No!
I'm in position, Doctor. Tell me when. As battle comes, to delay when I end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge!
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go! Story select.
Now it's time for the story.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Wow, Tails, you did it! But what are you doing here on this island?
I'm the one who should be asking that question. Don't you know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic!
Again?
Hurry! I know Eggman's up to no good again!
Okay.
Alright, time to complain about
we
was easy.
Yep. Rank C. Maybe it would have been a B if I actually shot that golden enemy.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
No way!
I thought I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
Is that a D rank? I'm sorry, but they are just so strict. What did I do? Well, we require a D rank.
So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to be
I'll make you eat those words!
Alright,
there's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
But we're not there yet.
Story so
we have to go to my favorite level.
I'm in position, Doctor. position, Doctor. Tell me when.
As well as not expecting to delay my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Ruth.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
But we'll get to why I hate this episode so much in the next episode.